April 6, 2012 marks the return of this lazy son of a bitch. I told you guys I might donate to get the bonus game from which features Aboboy, and I've done it. I've had it for a while, but I've been really busy, but now it's time I got back to doing what I love, and I'm going to play this bonus game right here, right now. This is Aboboy's small adventure. You know, we got coding from Pesto Force, art from Pox Power, and sound effects from My Mockery. Alright, let's do it. Okay, walk into an enemy to grab. You can increase your strength to lift stuff, that's bigger. You shake the mouse, and when they turn into bone, they're explosive. Click and hold the left mouse button to aim, release the left mouse button to throw, and collect coins to upgrade stats between waves. Alright. Wave 1. This game is really different from Aboboy's Big Adventure, if you can't tell. You grab children, adults, and other stuff, and you hug the fuck out of them until they turn into bone. You have to kill everybody in sight. In this case, you have to kill the adults, because I've already leveled up. So. You hooker. Fucking hooker, I'm gonna kill you. I fucked up. I haven't played this. I played this a couple times just to get used to it, but I haven't played it in so long. So, you'll have to excuse me. I'm going to freaking shake the mouse a lot. And I'm using a trackpad, so that makes it a little bit tougher. Come on, how do I fucking do this? There we go. That's awesome. And the more you upgrade your strength, you can actually lift heavier people and other objects. Now, shake the shit out of children, level up again. It's really easy so far, but then again, it's only the first part of the game. So, let's see. Alright, starting to get the hang of this. I forgot how freaking tedious this was, but it gets a little more simple. Hey, it's the little Fonz. I'm gonna shake the shit out of you. There's a little ham falling off him. And gold coins! I missed the gold! And now we have a skeleton. Excuse me, Mr. Policeman. I fucked up. I was gonna do something really awesome. Now I can't because the police officer's a dick. Try it again. Shake the girl. Oh, boy. Come on. Oh, this is perfect, come on. Oh, yeah. What the hell are you wearing? This isn't Comic-Con. Or PAX, or Boston, Anime Box, whatever the hell's been going on, people talking about behind-the-scenes shit. Die. Sorry, but you're dead. Alright. You know what? And now I'm thinking of it, I'm thinking of Arnold Schwarzenegger. I don't know why. Maybe it's just sunglasses and a flat top. But you won't be back. I can't do the voice. I'm just getting over a cold, so you have to excuse me if I don't sound as sexy as... I never sound sexy. What the fuck am I talking about? But you know what I mean. If I don't sound the best, then you know why. I've been sick. It always seems I get sick when I feel like recording, but I'm just getting over this one, so hopefully it won't be so bad. Hold still. Thank you. This is just the first level, and I'm still not done. This is terrible. It gets a lot more progressive, though, so don't worry. There's only like 4 or 5 waves. I'm not even sure. I'm gonna do it all in one big video. Or maybe I won't. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure it out. I might... Knowing me, I want to do a lot of videos, so I might just... Well, no, it's... I can't believe I'm discussing this with myself right here, right now, but... That should be the end of the level. Fantastic. Alright, here's what I should do. Upgrade strength, health, and I'll do 2 on power, 1 on health, 1 magnet for the gold, and 1 on speed. I'm on speed. Oh shit. Cops. And these ones have guns. You can get hurt in this game, believe it or not. So this isn't just innocent hugging until you... Oh my god. Get the fuck out of there. Some shit's going down. Watch this. Holy, oh my god. So destructive. Come here. I'm gonna blow up a bunch of cars at once. Oh my god, so much stuff going on at once. Slow down, oh shit. Okay, okay, don't drop the skeleton, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Look at all these gold coins. There is so much shit on the screen right now that it's slowing down for me. This isn't even just recording quality. This is... the whole game is slowing down. Oh, that could have killed a lot more. What the fuck? Sorry. Right. Come on. Shake. Shake, shake, shake. Eat the meat. Okay, let's see. How about this? That was pretty good. Level up again. The more skill points, the better. Come here, you little girl with no eyeballs. Oh, there you go. Oh, you have eyes after all. Come on now. All ye coppers. Oh, Jesus. Destructive human corpses. Come on, give me the gold. Run! Gotcha. I lost ya. I lost you again! Son of a bitch. Alright, here we go. Shake, 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 shake. All that money for me. Gold coins! I miss saying that. There's so much gold in this game. It reminds me of Wario, which I am gonna catch up on at last, so that I have time. Oh, Jesus. Stop it! I can't pick you up because you're too big. I don't know if that's sexual or not. Oh, goddamn it. Bastard. Cop bastard. Why are you always having to ruin my fun? I'm just trying to hug the life out of children. That only got one. Why? Why in the fuck did it only get one? Shake the life out of your body. I will soon hug you guys, too. I will hug all of you. There's still four more things I have to kill, but I'm doing it a lot faster than I did the last one, so... Yeah, I'll probably do every wave on it. It's gonna be a long video, I can tell, but it's gonna be worth it. Hopefully you guys can stick around. If not, take a break and... Oh! That was awesome! Holy shit. But yeah, if you guys get bored, you know, you don't even have to watch it, but take a break, maybe. Come back later. If it's a long video, I don't expect anybody to watch it, because I don't have a very big attention span either, so I don't watch a lot of long videos, but... Hopefully you enjoy this. I mean, it's been a while since I've done anything. This isn't even my main shit, but I promised you I'd do this, so... Well, I guess I didn't really promise, but I promised myself I'd do it. I said I might do it, and I did do it. And I'm glad I'm doing it, because this game is fun, and I donated for it. And it's a worthy donation. And if you guys want this game, you really should donate and get it, because it's really worth your time, I think. You only have to donate $5. You can donate more if you want, but if you donate $5, you get this. For both PC and Mac, it gives you both in an email. Just one more, and I... Oh, it's just a car. Alright, come on. Give me the gold! Gold! And that's it. That's the game. Not really, there's more. Alright, so I got 6 points. I'm gonna... Now I can lift bigger people. Now, health is important, so I'll get some of that, and I'll get some cling. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Oh, Jesus. They breathe fire. Fire! But I can throw them now, because... Well, there's a lot of them, too. Jesus, look at this. Jesus Christ. I can't believe I'm saying that so close to Easter, but sorry. Meat. Why does a robot drop meat? Are they powered by meat? Is it meat batteries? Some shit like that? Look at that throwing distance, man. That's some good shit right there. I'm only level 12, but God! Come on now. Oh, God, I want to get the gold! I want me gold! Oh, yeah, so basically the strategy with the robots, don't... as wrong as it sounds, grab them from behind. because they'll breathe fire if you get too close to them, so. Oh my god! Look at all that gold! Gold! I just love saying it. Oh shit. Okay. How about this? Shake the life out of you, all the gears and shit. And... oh, I missed. Okay. Nope. Okay. Yeah, you can shake children a lot easier now, look at that. I can still kill you, robot. This is quite an amazing Flash game, I have to say. And the fact that they, made this along with Aboboy was pretty great. Things are starting to slow down now. There we go. It's pretty good. Not enough. Take you. I'm almost done with this one, too. It's going a lot faster. I'm glad. Oh, my God. You fell on your fucking ass. Okay. Where are they? Hello? Hello. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. I thank you. And one more. Throw you into a bunch of children. No, I want a big group of children to kill. Am I sick? You better fucking believe it. Okay, you know what? Sorry, buddy. Oh, wait. Nope, nope, nope. Come on! Nice! Alright, 4 points. Why not? Health. Squids have arrived. More arms means more hugs. Mr. Huggles. The squid are really deadly, so I gotta be really careful here. Oh my god! Look at all that gold. Gold! Gold! I'm freaking out here. Damn it! And I, oh god, they're trying to hit me. Don't hit me, squid. Don't hit me. They're shooting ink shit at me, too. Oh, man. They dropped some wicked meat, too. Oh, I can... that's a little weird. You fuck off, robot. Level up. Yeah. Nice shot. I'm getting good at this. Okay. Come here, you squid bastard. Oh my god. He died. Do not let him hit you. There we go. I can pick you up, Mr. Cop. Squeeze the life out of you. Did I get him? I got him. And now I get go! Fantastic. Okay. It's a bit repetitive, I suppose, but... you know, I've definitely played worse games than this. You can get some decent enjoyment out of it, because they add something new each time, so it's not too, too repetitive. The concept is a little bit the same, but I've never played a game that involves this kind of thing, so... alright, that's it. 3. I don't really care much about how to get gold. I mean, oh my god. The reason I care so much about it is because I want to be able to pick up the biggest things. I don't know if that came out wrong or not. Because these guys are really, 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 really tough to kill. Not to mention they're tough as shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't do this. And if I get to the third one, third level of strength, I can pick these guys up. Which makes it a lot less difficult than this pirate dinosaur. You stubby arm bastard, you can't do that. You can't do it. That's one. Come, get your bonzy ass over here. You bastard. That did not work out how I planned it. Oh, jeez. That did not work either. Come here, you banjo. No, that wasn't a banjo. It was a ukulele. The uke. I fucked it up again. I am not doing good here. Oh, that was a good hit. Now, if I can just get him again. Is that the one I hit the first time? We're about to find out, because it takes 3 hits to kill these guys. That did not do what I wanted to do. I got more gold! Come here, children. That's so disgusting. That did something. Ow! I did it! I think we can safely assume I just kicked ass. Look at all these dinosaurs. Holy shit! I don't even know where to begin. There we go. Hit him in groups. It takes a lot less time. I can talk. I'm still taking forever. And that completely missed the mark. What a story, Mark. Thankfully, there's... Ouch. There's an infinite supply of children, so... Just go back for more. And let her... I did not do it how I wanted to do it. God. You suck. Why do you have a sword if you can't even use it, you stubby-armed bastard? You son of a bitch. This is not working out how I planned it. Come on. I did not do a damn thing. We'll kill him. Why are you... I don't know what I'm doing. Taking a tedious fucking amount of time. Oh, God. I don't want to get boring. Come here. Get the fuck over here. There we go. Ouch. I don't think that hit him. Come on. Do something. Oh, that did something. What I need is you, short round. There we go. Slowly making some progress here. They've got the most gold, and he is a pirate dino. There we go. That's the ticket. Death of children for the sake of killing dinosaurs. What is with your hair, man? Why do you only have one eye? No, he has 2 eyes. It doesn't make any sense. Whose idea? Well, I know whose idea it was. I know who made the game, but jeez. That wasn't enough? Yeah, I leveled up. That didn't hit him. Tell me he's not frozen. This happened to me once before, too. Where it froze. Like, one of the guys froze. And if it happens, I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do. But hopefully I can sort this out. He's frozen. Shit. Well. I think you guys get how this one goes already, so. It's gonna be tedious, but here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to, get back to a point where I can actually beat this level, because only one of them isn't biting anymore, unless he can suddenly start coming back to life sometime this week. Which I don't see happening, so... Alright. I will, there's the pause button. Alright. So I'll be back as soon as I've gotten back to the end of this level, so... Be right back. Okay, here we are. Sorry about that, guys. I mean, I should really be sorry to myself, because that kind of sucked, but... I did not realize that was going to happen. But now I've made it so there's no frozen dinosaurs. It took me a while, but... I can kill this last one, and we can finally get to the last level. If I can kill this guy. Damn it! I can't fucking shoot anymore. Come on, you son of a bitch. There we go. That's the ticket. I've changed my stats a little bit, but... 1, 2, 3, 4. I can lift the biggest things now. Speed. I don't need money anymore, so I'll just go health. Look out, the supreme bullshit. Alright. Faster now, stronger. I can lift those police cars. And I can lift dinosaurs. I can lift fucking dinos now. Oh my god. Oh my god! Holy gold! Where's that fucking mothership? Come on now. Oh my god, no. I don't need you. Oh my god. What the fuck's going on? Looks like I hit him once, I didn't even notice that. I've been dropping mines everywhere. I can't even fucking move, it's fucking lagging because of the fucking shaking. I've gotta get away from those mines. I'm not hitting him. Three of those big bastards in there. Oh my god, it's lagging because of all the friggin' shit on the screen in a full screen game. Because that's the only way the cursor shows up. Come on, drop one of them already. So tedious. Drop the aliens. Oh my god. It's terrible. Oh my god, no. Working. Doesn't even matter how many skill points I get, I can't spend them after this. Jesus. Jesus Christ, no. There we go. One of the bastards come out of hiding. You can't pick those guys up, so don't even try it. They have guns, they're fast. Pain in the ass. Shit. 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 We need to die now. Damn it. It's so fucking cheap. You hold, now you're holding still and I can't fucking reach you. What an asshole. Oh no, I fucking clicked the settings button. That's fucking shit. That shouldn't have happened. I hate trackpads, guys. I hate them. I'm gonna die. Die. No, you fucking shithead. Give me meat. I don't care. I'll just break him in the air. There we go. Fresh meat. Whoa. That was a complete accident. Oh, so shabby, my first recording in a while. It's a piece of shit. Come on, give me meat. I should have fucking hit him. Here comes the next one. I'm not sure what the fuck he's... Oh my god, he can hit me. Keep your distance, but he's really fast. And he shoots fucking bonsai bills. That's great. Stay still long enough for me to do anything to him. God damn it, I'm getting the hell out of here. Come on. Bacon sundaes. Stop dropping bombs, please. I just want meat. I have to play things really close to the chest right now. I'm not trying to get gold for once. I'm trying to get meat so I can eat. So I don't taste defeat. But all I'm getting is gold and I don't want it this time. I don't want gold. Thank you for dropping some meat. I don't want to unleash that guy yet. He's the strongest. Ah! Oh shit. He's getting mad. He's getting fucking rip shit pissed. This is such a tedious long video. Oh my god, he's shooting giant bullets. I'm not impervious to bullets. Fire ass, blood and guts everywhere. I can't hit him. Oh, but that's good. That's really good. For anybody who's still watching, thank you very much for putting up with this bullshit, but I did not think this was gonna be this tough. Honestly. Come on, that's not it? Yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Come on. So tedious. Ah, come on, die, you son of a bitch. Just die, you blue bison bastard. More meat. Meat! Where is he? Come on. This isn't doing shit. I'm not accomplishing a goddamn thing. Still not dead? Are you serious? That... Shit. That's bull. There we go. One more. Drop him already. Getting so tired of this game. Been playing too long. It's a one-time thing. Maybe making one video if this was a bad idea. I don't care anymore. I can't even focus. There we go! Is he supposed to be a hippo? I think he is. Oh my god, he's fast. And he just hurt himself. Oh god, he shoots balls. He shoots big balls. Very big balls. This is gonna be a tough one. Why am I not hitting his fucking... God damn it. And he's gone. This is certainly not working out how I planned it. Why won't you die? Why won't you die, you son of a bitch? I hate you so fucking much. Of course. There we go. Why won't you die? Thank God. Oh my God. Not even the alien overlords could prevent it, Aboboy, from hugging everything in sight. Congrats on your victory. Aboboy would love to give you a big hug for your donation, too, but perhaps it is best that you are out of his reach for now. Oh, we did it. Wait, try clicking the A in Aboboy on the main menu. Okay. A. What? Whoa! Oh my god, it's god mode. All stats are maxed out. It's fucking hugging Palooza, just destroy everything in fucking sight. Holy crap. All the gold comes to you. Oh, but there's no way in hell I'm playing that level again. No way in hell. Alright, this is my first video back. It was long as shit, because this took forever. But if you stuck around, thanks a lot. Hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you didn't, and I'll try to get back to doing my videos now, because I've got more time. Easter's coming up, so I'll have time to do some videos that day, too. So it's good to be back once again. Hopefully I can actually stay this time. Thanks for watching, guys. This was Spence with Let's Play Aboboy's Aboboy's Small Adventure, and I will see you guys later.